Hello guys, I'm back for Word 3. I'm feeling like doing a bit more recording today, so I'm gonna do Word 3 as well. Maybe even World 4. I don't reckon I'll go that far though. Anyway, this is the... Thank God I hit that block, otherwise I wouldn't have got the penguin, I would have got a mushroom. Gin was good. But they're good to have. Just in case of death. First one here. Nah, that's not even important. That's just a one-up. Why am I... I was gonna try and get it. Never mind. Fuck, I fucked it up. I'm not doing that. I don't want to try and get that without a penguin. Because I know I can never do it. I don't like it. Yeah! Oh my god. I can never make that jump. Such a pain in the ass to make. This level is actually not that long. Then again, it's the first level. A little taste of what you're gonna encounter in this world. Nice. Wait, is this the level with the level grinding? Nah, it's the second one. Wow, it's not even 2 minutes yet. I've almost completed this level. Fuck. Oh, got it. I got it. Hope you guys, you can hear me okay. Because I am sitting right next to the laptop. Oh, thank God. Thank you, penguin. Nice. Two minutes 40. That didn't take long. I'll show you how you do the one-up grinding in the next level. That's how I do it. It's a bit difficult, like when you first try it, but it's pretty. You get used to it easily. At least I did. I'll take that. Even though I'll get like a penguin in a minute. This is the first level with bullet bills in. I feel like it is. Gotcha! If the size fire wasn't here, I don't know what I'd do. I missed. If what I do, I just freeze the bullet bill, pick it up, throw it at him. We're close to the level I keep saying level grinding because I'm using Pokemon. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I know that star is not the one up grinding I'm talking about. Oh god, I have to make this jump. I didn't. I made it! Okay, here's the Yoshi. Pretty important for the one of grinding. Make the flag. Oh, so I'm sorry, Yoshi. Oh, I feel really bad now. Oh, I feel so sad. Oh my god. I guess everything happens for a reason. Anyway, this is it. This bullet bill jumping. Which sometimes is really annoying because you get hit. Yeah, it just keeps going like this. Got a good timing as well. So, how you guys been lately? I'm just there, jumping on some bullet bills. Might have done this with bonsai bills, oh my god. Crazy. By the way, bones are better than the massive ones. Can this go any faster? Oh, I'm almost there. Finish. 99 lives, baby! Okay, I'm ready. Oh, then this part. Ah, you basically have to jump on the... when did the second one come out? You just have to jump on the little bills. Or you could freeze them with a penguin or ice flower. And the last one is near here. It's this guy. And jump! Jump! Oh god! I wouldn't have liked that if I just died there. What's in there? Nice. Fuck. Nice. One up. What other boxes have stuff in? Coins. I wonder if you could do one up grinding here. If you can, and if you have the game, post the video response. Shit! Made it! I didn't really actually need that life, because I already have 99. 99 lives, 91 coins. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention, but when you get 99 lives, Ario loses his hat, because he's too badass for it. He just, like, for some reason, loses his hat. It's very weird.
Oh, come on, who was wearing a hat all day?
I like how he takes it off in that, like, the freezing weather. When it much, it make more sense if he made it, took it off in World 2. Do you know it wouldn't? Because it's not really sunny here, is it? Oh, I hate this ice. Oh, that didn't touch me. Ah, come on. Bullshit, bullshit, bullshit. What the fuck? Let's go after that bitch! Nice. I'm not gonna lie, I've never done that before. I didn't die. Oh, I want to slide. I don't want a ground pound, I want to slide! Thank you. Bush. Damn it, I get the things I don't need. Oh, you bitch! Get him! Poor Goomba. He's like, no, ice, don't break, don't break. Half of the level. Oh god. Protect me, Goomba. Fuck you. Ah, bitch. Oh, that guy's an arsehole. Oh, all the hammer throwers are assholes. Got him boomerang. He's alright. It's probably the one I've died least of. Boomerang. Because you don't really see much in this game. Oh boy, I wish I had penguin suit. Oh, this isn't necessary. Could this be Barclays in the future? Nick Barclays. Let's go. Ah! Save me. Oh, I didn't even think I was going to make it there. Oh, God. No. No, no, no. Please die. Thank you. Oh! Thanks for dying, Goomba. Shit! I forgot about that. Massive, but I forgot about it. Oh, wow. I can't believe I just said that. That's actually really funny. I don't have any penguins. And there's hers back here.
Oh, I was too tired. It's 4 o'clock.
UK time. A penguin. Oh, I tried to save the Goomba from an icy death by freezing him. Thank you. Oh, you fucking... Oh, you're dead.
Fucking run for it!
Ah, oh, bitch! I'm rushing it, that's the problem. I like to do that. I'd fail at doing a speedrun of this game. You know, I reckon I could do it pretty easily.
This guy.
Wait, where is it? Okay, it's in that box. Hell yeah. Ah! Like a boss. Bossing it out. Shit! Oh, thank God I had a mushroom. When I down there?
I can't put this chicken in.
Yeah! Lovely! That level was a pain in the ass. No, you're not lovely, Lucy. You're amazing. Oh, I think I just hit the camera. Oh, I still have two more levels.
She got the sun. She got the
whatever,
sun
Lucy.
Cream.
Yes.
She got it all.
Yeah, whatever. How much battery does this have left? Probably has 3 or 4. Getting at the end. I got one! That was very good. Hey, I'm 99. Nice. Fuck. Thank God I have a mushroom. If you don't have a mushroom, then this is just a pain in the ass. Don't have a mushroom.
Did they know that if you got 99 lives, you get a hat?
I told them. This ain't the best playthrough on YouTube of New Super Mario Bros. Wii. One, it's not multiplayer, because when it's multiplayer, it gets a lot more hectic. Two, what could be two? Well, I'm recording this because of my chair, it's not actually like a capture card. I don't even know what they are. I've never seen one in the UK. I don't know what they are. They sound like something Americans use. Because I don't have one. Oh, it's their own gaming. Oh, I don't think I meant to go in there. Oh, yes I did. I don't like these, circumstances. You always have to go through them the second time. You always miss something. Okay, where are the coins that are coming out the wall? Okay, there they are. Got it. Ah, happy face. But I cured it. Just get over there, Mario.
No.
Where's the third coin? I don't wanna. Where's the last coin? Oh, you better kill me. I think it's this way. Oh god. Oh, thank god that rope is there. No, what the hell? I reckon I would have enjoyed this playthrough more if I hadn't been doing it as same time as Super Mario World, because they're like the same genre, but the same style. As well as more items and that. Which one do you think I like most? I think I've already fucked it up. Oh, I might have already fucked it up. Did I fuck it up? I think I already might have fucked it up. Shut up, Lucy. Yes, I am. I did fuck it up already. I can't exit. I'll either kill myself, or I just... And I know where it is. I got it last time I came to Zelda. I'll just get to the end. Screw the star coins. I'll get them if I see them. This is taking too long. Nice. I really want to speed run this game. Come on, come on, come on! Thank you.
She's got it. Where's the green
the
one?
The secret exit to this leads to the cannon, but I'm not going to go to that. So, this is the way. I don't even know where the third one is. It's either the left or the right. Left or the right. Right. Right is right. Left is wrong. Right is right. The price is right. Do 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 do. Ah, God! Give me the star! Oh, and I get hit. I get hit, and then I get it. Keep going, Mario. Wait, where is it? Yes. Oh, it was in the other place. Go back inside. Oh God. Let's go! Ah, 4,000. I didn't get 8,000. Ah, a lovely British summer's day. Love how I say that. Oh, I'll do that mushroom house later. I want to do the fortress first. Looks like it's going to be another over 20 minute video. I don't realise my video being over 15 minutes. What I said in Mario Sports next playthrough is a clear, like a thing. Example. No. Oh, I had to be a flat, didn't I? Can't be a mushroom where it just falls down. Or a penguin. Shit, shit, shit. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, nice. Do this. Time. What? I'll have one. No, that's Annabelle. Oh! Oh, they're nice. They're really nice. Hadouken! Oh god, I forgot to mention, my Super Mario World playthrough is actually blind. I've played up to Donut Plains 1. That's all I know of. I don't know any other levels. I do know what Bowser's Castle looks like, because I've watched their playthroughs. I watched Mighty Player playthroughs. And stuff. Shut up, Annabelle. I'm busy.
I got some.
I forgot a shake. Yes.
And they were salty. And it had.
Okay. 22 minutes. Which Koopa kid is this? I think it's Lenny. I can't be bothered. Just hurry the fuck up. It's been 25 minutes at this rate. Right? Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. I can't exit so that I can get my propeller back. Whoa, the gun! That was actually pretty cool. The shape of Mario is a 1240. Got it. Oh, that ledge made me stop me from triple jumping. God damn it! I'm sucking! Lucy, leave that alone. Yeah, I do. makeup. Makeup. Makeup and makeup. Okay guys, you've seen what that level looks like. I'm just gonna put it on my own. See ya.